It seems the DNC may be scaring people away from downtown this week. Take a look at this video from one of our producers on Metra's BNSF line. Only a few commuters and tons of empty seats. We have numbers from Metra confirming ridership is much lower this week. On Monday, which is typically a slow day for Metra, there were 33% fewer riders than normal system-wide. On Tuesday, a weekday when seats are usually full, Metra ridership dropped nearly 50% compared to previous six Tuesdays.